So we get it.
Hey guys, so first off, I'll be priming my face with Makeup Forever's Step 1 Skin Equalizer. It's a base mattifying primer because I have oily skin. So I'll be putting that all over my face, so where I get oily the most. So under my eyes, my T-zone, my chin, and a bit on my forehead as well. Because that's where I get oily the most, which is really annoying. This primer is actually, I just bought it recently. It's really, really good. I'm totally in love with it. Thank you to the consultant at Sephora, because I have terrible oily skin, so this is it. Next up, I'm going to go in with MAC's Dip Down and start to fill in my brows. I'm going to comb them out first, and then I start to fill in, starting from whatever angle I prefer. I'll be using a flat brush, so I'm going to go in and start filling in. I start near the beginning or the end. If I start from the beginning, I don't go in with really harsh lines. I go pretty soft, and then I try to make the arch of my brow darker so I can have the gradient effect. So I'm going to fill that in. I usually start off with my good brow first, then try to copy the brow that isn't as fly, as I would say, as the other brow. So I'm gonna just fill that bad boy in. So after I'm done filling in my brows, I'm going with CoverGirl's concealer. It's a bit more of my natural skin tone. I didn't want to highlight under my brow, so I'm just gonna go in with more of a neutral color. I don't have the name of this because I bought this over a year ago and it's completely done. It's my favorite cream concealer that I got from CoverGirl, just so that I can, like, you know, fix the brow. So I'm gonna go in and fix underneath, and then I'm gonna blend as seamlessly as I can. And yeah, guys, so put that under the arch of my bow. I put a little bit above there, just a tiny bit, and I blend it out. So when I'm done with my brows, I go in with my foundation. I'll be using today is Studio Fix Fluid by MAC in the shade NW44. And I'm just going to put that all over my face. Some people have really dark spots or dark marks and they put concealer first to conceal. Mine are not as hard or serious, so I just go in and start to blend out my foundation. So I first start off with the flat brush so that I can spread it out properly. Ugh, my hair was so annoying, but yeah, so I just go and I blend it out, I put it everywhere, and then you guys will see the next step. So after that, I go in with my Fix Plus and a Beauty Blender brush to have a nice flawless finish so that I know that everything's blended in nicely. And I just dampen my Beauty Blender with my Fix Plus because I don't want my sponge to be dry. Or you can also dampen it with water, it's all up to you. And I'm just gonna go in and blend in my face everywhere for him. Then after that, I'm gonna go in with my NARS Cream Concealer. And I'm going to highlight under my eyes, my nose, my T-zone, and the shade that I'll be using for NARS is a mud. It is the best concealer I have used. I've used so many concealers. I've used LA Girl, MAC, and I think NARS is the one. It is really good. Like, it's just so nice and natural, and it's just so pretty. Like, it's a beautiful texture. So I'm also gonna go in with another beauty blender that I have, and I'm gonna dampen it with my Fix Plus, and then I'm going to start and, you know, blend away.
We teach girls to shrink themselves, to make themselves smaller. We say to girls, you can have ambition, but not too much. You should aim to be successful, but not too successful, otherwise you will threaten the man. Because Because I am female, I'm expected to aspire.
After
to
that, I'm gonna go in again with the concealer and put it on my nose. Now, when you're highlighting your nose, please take your time, or you will have a crooked nose, which is not flattering whatsoever. I've seen some people. Even I myself, I'm not an expert or anything. I'm slowly, you know, getting to know this whole thing. There's a couple times I look at my picture and I'm like, why does my nose look crooked? So please take your time with that. And I'm just going to go back in with the blue blender and just blend it out, take your time. With the nose, you can use a small little blending eyeshadow brush, but I can't find it right now. So I just went ahead and just put my time and blend that out. Then after that, I'm going to go in with my black opal and the shade medium, just to put under right with the concealer where the highlight is. Usually, if I went out at night, I would just let it sit there for a while so it can bake to have a really, you know, bright highlight. But this is just my routine, so I'm just gonna pat it on and then brush it off really quickly. So I'm putting it under my eyes. I'll put some under my nose, my chin, and my cheekbones. Next up, I'm going to contour now. For contouring, I like to use my MAC concealer more for a dramatic look at night because I feel like it's more pigmented and it stands out more. And I think the LA Pro Girl for when I contour in the day is not as harsh compared to the MAC concealer. So for the LA Pro Girl, I'll be using the shade Dark Cocoa. I'm just going to go in and do a little fishy face or even feel where my jawline is and start to put in the concealer. And then after that, I'm going to also go back in and take, now this is when you really take your time, your nose. You don't want your nose to look weird, so take your time with that. I'm just going slowly, as you can see with my facial expressions, oh lord. But yeah, just put it there and also make it go near your brows as well, so that when you blend it in, it doesn't look off. So I'm going to go in with a beauty blender again, and I'm going to spray it, and I'm going to start blending out my cheekbones, or jawbones, or whatever you want to call it first. So blend away to the right side, the left, and then I'm going to go in also and do my nose and just take my time. I don't know where my eyeshadow brush is, so I just use a beauty blender for today's video. So I'm going to go in now and put my NARS concealer underneath where the contour is. Is that concealer in my hair? That's cute. But yeah, I'm going to just put that underneath there so that my cheekbones can be even more defined. I only put shadow where the contour is usually when I'm going out at night. Since this is a day thing, I'm not going to put shadow where I put the contour. I'm just going to leave it there, leave the cream itself. So yeah, just blend downwards where the highlighter is. And then after that, I'm gonna go back in with my black opal and put it where I put the highlighter. Yes, all snatched up. Yes, get it, girl. So next up, I'm gonna go in with my powder foundation that I put all over my skin. It's from MAC. It's the Mineralize Skin Finish in the shade Dark Deep. And I'm just gonna spread it all over my face evenly. So I also put a little bit where I highlighted so that my highlight is not too strong because it is daytime And like, if it was night, I would have just left it alone and just blended it out more. So I just put in a little bit of the powder for my highlighter so that it doesn't like look too much like I'm going out at night or when clubbing or whatever the case is. So I'm just gonna spread it all over my face, my brows, my forehead, my hairline. Yes. Oh yeah, a little bit on my eyes, because I have oily eyes. Then I'm gonna go in with my Fix Plus and spray it all over my face so that the powder can set a little bit so I don't look too powdery. Then last and not least, I'm gonna go in with my blush from MAC and Raisin. And I'm just gonna smile. You guys are gonna see my little dimples. Turn up. And I'm just gonna smile and blend out the blush. So 1, 2, 3, smile. Aw, girl, I'm so cute. Yes. But yeah, I'm just gonna, you know, blend it out right above the contour, but not where the contour is. You guys get what I mean? So I'm gonna blend that out. Blend, blend, blend. Right cheek, left cheek. Hey, right cheek, left cheek. Okay, I'm so done. But yes. So, you know, smile again and put it and just spread it out evenly. Then I'm gonna go back in for my eyes now and put eyeliner with Maybelline's New York's Eye Studio. It's a gel in the shade Blackest Black. Okay, that's an interesting name. But yeah, so I'm just gonna do my little wing or whatever that I do. Not super dramatic. I like a really dramatic wing, to be quite honest, but not for today. I'm just gonna go quick, you know, run some errands and come back. And yeah, so and then after that, you know, oh gosh, I feel so bad, guys. Sorry, my mirror's in the way. Okay, there you go, I moved it now. But yeah, I'm just gonna wing it out. Get it? Wing it out. Oh goodness. But yeah, so I'm just gonna make my wing. And then yeah, for my right and left eye. Then, oh yeah, I'm going back and use the other eye now. I said, baby, I do this. I thought that you knew this. Can't stand no haters. And honest, the truth is that my flow retarded. HBD departed. Swagger on super. I can't shop in no department. I get my money on time. If they got money, decline. That's what I meant. That there's so much to get that line of rewind. To get my money on time. If they got money, decline. I just can't worry about no haters. Gotta stay on my grind. Next up, I'm gonna go in with some lashes. This is optional. You can just put mascara and then call it a day if you want. But I like lashes. And I'm gonna go with my lash clip as well from the drill. And now listen, girls, this eyelash thing takes practice. It does not come like that. Like, it actually came practice for me. I'm pretty good now. Shout out to my girl Aisha. Hey, she's the first person that ever put lashes on me, and then I became in love. And I was like, yo, I need some lashes. I went from ratchet ass lashes to like natural now. These are naturals. These are from Kiss. I'll state down in the description box what number they were. I don't remember right now, but yeah. So please take your time. Lashes are not by force. If you want, you can just put on mascara and then you're done. But as y'all can see, a girl don't got those long lashes like some of y'all out here. So be grateful if you have long lashes. I don't, which is sad. But hey, I'm still cute though. And yeah, still cute, so whatever. I love, even like, even I know a lot of people that do have lashes and they like, they still put on falsies. Because falsies just make everything like complete, like you just feel snatched up. But yeah, you know, just make that sure. Make sure the glue is nice and tacky and it dries. You know, you can use this, a gel glue, or you can use a duo. That's really good too for lash glue. Last but not least, I'm gonna go in with MAC lip gloss in the shade Spice. This is my everyday little nude. I'm in love with it. And you know, make my lips look glossy. It's popping. Hey, little mama, shout out to her. But yeah, thank you for watching, guys. I hope you guys liked my video. I will be making more. And yeah, subscribe and follow my makeup page as well. Bye guys. Mwah. Kisses.